Hey folks, you're here with CinemaBlend. Quick warning up top, this video does contain spoilers for season 9 of Will and Grace, so you know what to do. Casual fans of the show have surely noticed the absence of Karen Walker's maid and life partner Rosario. For the first 5 episodes, the character was simply mentioned in passing and seemed to be alive and well. But when episode 6 hit, they decided to finally write her off for good, breaking all of our hearts in the process. Long before Will and Grace returned to primetime, we knew that Shelley Morrison would not be joining the cast to reprise her role, and in a recent interview with The Hollywood Reporter, creator Max Mutchnick revealed how Morrison's decision to retire helped inspire the writers, stating, "We knew that we weren't going to have Shelley anymore, and so the character wasn't going to be on the show. As writers, it just presented us with a situation that was too interesting to not explore and to write." In the second episode of the season, Rosie was mentioned by Karen's new Irish maid, confirming that she was very much alive, and that really helped make her sudden death all the more dramatic.
"Wait a minute, wait a minute. What about Stan? Is he still alive? Am I still rich? Answer the last one first."
As many fans could tell you, this 9th season of the show returned in full Will and Grace form, hilariously self-aware, irreverent, and just the right amount of bonkers, but episode 6 gave us a level of vulnerability we rarely see from Karen, and Megan Mullally the chance to do some dramatic acting.
"Am I ever going to smile again?"
And while Shelley Morrison didn't make a return for Rosario's final episode, we did see the return of Minnie Driver as Lorraine Finster and Karen's regular bartender, Smitty. Will and Grace airs Thursday nights on NBC. Be sure to keep checking back with us for all the latest in entertainment. This has been News with CinemaBlend. We'll see you next time.